Well, I made some wrong decisions and I ended up being incarcerated, starting young and all the way up until an adult. When I got out of jail, they had a program at El Hill Hutch in the Fillmore area, and I went there my first day out and I signed up, and 4 days later I started work. Never looked back.